Hello students, we have a question from JEE Mains 2010 from a chapter complex number. It's a very important question. Let's see the question. The number of complex number z such that mod z minus 1 equal to mod z plus 1 equal to mod z minus I equals to. This is a question. First discuss what is the concept behind this question. It is given question z minus 1 mod z plus 1 mod z minus I. The concept behind this question is that perpendicular bisector, as we have learned perpendicular bisector means what? Locus of point equidistance from two given points. Means you can understand from this concept, from this diagram also, if this is z1, it is z2, then any point z, if z is distance from z1, the distance of z1 from distance z and the distance of z from distance z2 will be equal, then this locus of z will be perpendicular bisector of z1 and z2. This is the locus of z. Means you can write here z minus z1 mod z minus z2. This is the locus of z, this is the perpendicular bisector of this z1 and z2. This is the concept we are using here, and we have to use by this concept you can solve this question very easily. Let's see how to solve. Means here we are using this concept, perpendicular bisector of z1 and z2. It is given z minus 1 equal to z plus 1. When we draw in Argon plane, then you can see here this is 1 and this is minus 1. Means this is real axis and this is imaginary axis in Argon plane. Then you can see here z minus 1 means this is the z, let's see any points, and z minus 1 distance, you can see here this is the z minus 1, and z plus 1, this is the distance z plus 1. Then you can see here this is the locus of this z, this is the locus of this z will be perpendicular bisector of this minus 1 and 1. Then y x equal to 0 will be the locus of this minus 1 and 1. And another, z plus z minus 1 and z minus I. Then you draw minus 1 means what? Minus 1, this is the z minus 1, and z minus I means what? This is the I, then this is the locus of, this is also perpendicular bisector of this I, 1. This is the equation of this y equal to x. Y equal to x and x equal to 0, then intersection of this line is origin, 0, 0. Then you can say the line which intersect at origin, means this line are intersecting at origin only, at origin only, means number of values of z will be equal to 0. Means you can see here number of values of z equal to 1 and origin will be the intersection point, means 0, 0. Then you can see here by the option A, B, C, D, means B option, it is the correct option. B option, number of values of z equal to 1. This is mainly depends on and mainly focused, we have to focus on perpendicular bisector, means locus of the z, distance from z1 and distance from z2 would be equal, then locus of that z will be perpendicular bisector of z1 and z2. This is the concept we have to use, and there is answer z equal to, means number of complex number z equal to 1. If you have further any doubts regarding this question and concept, then you can also watch the video, length around 2 or 3 minutes, and you can also read the book. It is the Arihant publication algebra book. You don't need to read whole book, you have to focus only page number 35, line number 8. Thank you, students.